Alright, morning trip in T. So you can see that thanks to Devin and Gwen to help design and get the labels ready, we have these neat little signs so we can label what the different racks are. This is gonna help us and allow us to label inside the production sheet what these locations are. So you can see, oh, I need this XY compact box. You just go to CP1, 1, 2, 3, 3.4, boom, there it is. So thank you, Devin, for programming that, and thank you, Gwen, for getting me the print files.